Oh, lucky. What's up, points again?
You must be a part of the GG's. Your friend Yo-Yo was heading towards Sky Dinosaurians. Dinosaurian Square, yeah, but, what is that guy? Hey, he's gone. This way. Oh, this is where we get to chase the train. Or whatever it is.
The roars of the internet.
Oh no, it's still echoing throughout the playgrounds. I was thinking sky way, like, well, way. Now, according to poison jams info, I wasn't thinking of this place. Go find it.
Time to kick some booty, y'all. Defeat that traitor, Yo-Yo.
We're going down.
Hey.
He's a fake. Yeah.
Oh, it's cute.
And she's gone. Right. Then back at the noise tank. I probably should have picked someone like Combo.
It was nothing but an imposter. The overheater
was in the lobby.
Looks like the noise thinks it's behind.
That's, oh, I can't change. God damn it. Oh, that sucks. There's Q. She's a playable character, isn't she? You can play her. Yeah. Ah, that's cool. Why am I going around? I should have just waited at the start, like, to come around again. Oh no, that's why, because they stop off. Oh.
Come back here, loser. Crack!
Fucking robots, I swear to God! Everyone is playable except DJ Kang, like, cop people. Oh. I really wanted to play, not that I really wanted to, but it'd be kind of funny to play the captain. Oh, his frame is back. Right, speed up. Come on, let's go.
Nope.
Oh no, I missed the. Oh, so you can't grind on the underside of it. Oh, there they go.
Bastards.
Oh, I'm out of cans.
Nope.
Oh, and I missed. I got one can. That's just miserable. Oh, there's the last one. See ya. Catch ya in the lobby. Alright, wait for this dickhead. See ya. Where's the last two? Probably behind me. Or way, way ahead of me. Oh, there he is. Dead.
You know it.
After you beat the game, I guess, so we can't really... Oh!
In your face, baby! Jet Set Radio! We're kicking it live, even in the furthest reaches of the galaxy. And to all you aliens out there, I know what you're planning to invade us. Whenever you're ready, just bring it on, suckers. Yo-Yo's real identity is nothing but a noise tank in disguise. And check this out. Those noise tanks were cyborgs created by Rokaku. It seems they kidnapped Yo-Yo and built a fake one to try and destroy the GGs. And since the Rokaku police couldn't take care of the Rudies on their own, the Rokaku group has sent in the Golden Rhinos, their own little secret special forces group, to tear up the streets. The Golden Rhinos are a group of highly trained assassins brought together by Rokaku Goji, the ringleader of the Rokaku group and Tokyo's current mayor. Yashi has been kicked out of his useless police organization.
Oh.
He's gotta be freaking out by now.
Poor dude.
Salty. Noise tanks have been wiped out. But now, the gang that got implanted with noise tanks and brainwashed chip is after the GGs. Where in the world could the real Yo-Yo be?
No,
defeat the Golden Rhino goons and find Yo-Yo!
Righteous.
Yo!
Hey!
I see you at my job. You're carrying yourself so well. I made myself a promise.
Dude, what's up?
Not to get emotional. As I remain stable, I take another glance at you. If we were at the disco, whoa, whoa, then I would have to dance with you. This isn't cool. Not
cool. In my lonely eyes. What a cool dude. He's a thief, yeah, but what a cool dude.
Right on.
Seems
yeah.
Like this time, yeah. The elusive yeah. Crush is kicking over the skyscraper.
Oh. Really? I just came into the cock and die. Ugh. Oh, looks like I'm going back.
The immortals have arrived!
Oh, they're back.
They say they're immortal, but I think they're already brain dead. They don't know when to quit.
No, so you got a point right there.
We shall drown you in the river of the dead.
Tag is tag. This is good. I've spoken back to these guys. What's this, like, the third time? I think I lost them. Come back here, fools. Oh, that's two.
Get out of the way!
I lost them all together. They went and fell in the
right.
No matter. There he is. Come here. Oh, shit. There we go. Nothing to it. Alright, yeah. Let's go find my boy Clutch. Almost like the wrong way. Oh, crap. Golden Rhino goons. He's gonna piss off somewhere else now.
Word that Clutch escaped to 20 Street now that he's been burned by the heat.
I didn't steal nothing. I just took out a little loan. I got his friends over in the 4-5 investigation, so.
Yes!
Yes! Oh, I'm so happy.
Right on! Right on! Get on the
screen! There he is. Yeah! Fucking sick! Yeah. Hey. 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 It's been a long time. Watch. Oh, oh shit! Fucking tank! Oh. Whose graffiti is it anyway? I can't tell. Because it's all bugs. Ah, oh, crap. Bring it! Get it. Triple! Oh. Ain't no thing. Oops. You're asking whose graffiti is? I just heard the end part of what you said. Ah. Yeah, I was just wondering what group these new optional tags belong to. Oh shit, you guys are everywhere. Get that. Uh-oh. Oh no. Ah, get off me, Teddy! Teddy, no, bad Teddy. Yeah, sure. Ah, shit. Oh no.
Sad notions of camaraderie and friendship. And because of it, your pitiful little lives will end in a grand display of fireworks.
The Golden Rhinos are planting time bombs somewhere in the 45 residential zone. First, spray the blue device and stop that timer.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, got half an hour.
Spray the blue device to stop it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ha,
ha. Yeah, right. Alright. Yeah, let's get to work.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright. We. Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. Ha ha. Oh ha. Oh yeah. Ha. Ha. Yeah. Oh.
Ready to kick. Three love, two paint for him. Three love, two paint for him. Three love, two paint for him. Three love, two paint for him.
If you are hearing this tape, that means that you have somehow managed to deactivate all of the blue devices. How interesting. Let's see how well you fare a second time.
You have way too much time. Oh dude, when you're on holidays you have all the time. I haven't got that one up there. Not the one directly above me, but the one off to the side on that platform back there.
Tight.
Oh. Nope.
Oh shit! I almost had it. Hey. Ah! Look at that. I did not come out empty-handed. Yes. Oh. No.
All right. Sweet. Yeah. Ha. Yeah.
What? Oh no! Oh, I thought I was coming to the end! Yes! Oh, sorry. Going down the stairs at that point. Excellent. Oh, man.
Die!
Oh no! Oh, fuck! Why do I do this? Why am I like me? I wish that was free cam while grinding. Like, just as an option. Just so I could look around, just to see where I'm at. Because you can only look around if you're staying perfectly still. Fuck you, dude. Oh, there's one. Oh, shit, that's gonna hurt. Oh, right in front of the rhino guys again. Oh, look where I am. I was all trying to do this.
Don't!
Oh, why have I... What have I done? Oh, that's a one. I don't get the point of going down there. Oh, hey!
There you go! You stopped the timer!
It's still Ooh. Counting down.
Man, oh man, I was so
Hey, Professor.
Now, go say yo-yo!
Oh. Never mind. Wait, Dave. He kinda is like a yo-yo in real life. He always comes back.
Yeah.
Oh, I need to go on. Gotta get up to get down.
Yeah. Ho, ho. Alright. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Maybe this way.
Yeah, yeah.
There we go.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Ho, ho.
Da-da.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh. Oh, okay. Let's try that again, shall we?
Yeah.
There would be a thing here, I would imagine. There we go.
Ladies and gentlemen. We've got all this and more in store.
Ah, I think I need to make it into the cage. There we go. Oh, and I jumped right over. Yeah, boy. Oh, sweet health. I feel healthy. Hey, yo-yo.
Heads up!
Oh, no.
Rhinos incoming!
I got Harry and Chet.
Like you messing with the timers. Take them all out.
Alright. Spray and pray. Oh, wow. You guys are flying real close together at low altitude. Oh, I'm getting smashed. Probably not the best time to be playing clutch, but that's okay. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm done for. Oh, give me some help. Oh, son of a bitch! Oh, son of a... God damn! You guys are... There we go.
Oh no!
Oh, hey! Whoa. Oh.
Who's a man?
There he is. Looks very happy. Save back clutch. Oh, another
Jet Set Radio! Whether you're chilling in your couch or in your coffin, don't forget to tune us in to keep you company! The GG's finally found and rescued the real yo-yo! I think. He had heard a rumor on the streets about the golden rhino who tried to find him by himself and ended up getting caught. Now I'm the star at the top of their black list, because I gave you the lowdown on
This is the first time I've been on top since the burping contest in elementary school. This time I've got nothing to say except it's time to get my running shoes on.